It's my first day at a new school, and they're already threatening to abandon me in the woods?
What?
I bet my sister didn't have to go through any of this. The other students seem so friendly. And are very enthusiastic to share their hobbies. Sometimes it feels like classes can get a bit sidetracked.
Objection!
Wait, now I have to help a Kraken save the world? And why is everything on fire? Are those alligators eating children? I'm sure it'll be fine, right?